Hi, my name is Raghav and today I have the OnePlus 3T soft gold variant with me. I have ordered this product from Amazon.in in a flash sale held on 5th of Jan for ₹29,999. Well, you may have seen this product earlier, but what's new is the color option. So let's quickly open up the package. Let me show you the package. So here's the phone. The packaging similar to the previous OnePlus 3 with a 3 in the front. Looking at the specifications, it's the soft gold as you can see, and it has a 64GB of onboard storage. The SAR values are listed here. And it says it sold for ₹29,999. So the package seems good. So let's open up. So let's open up the box. In the box, you get the phone. It's a soft gold variant. Let's put it aside for a moment. You get the quick start guide. Put that aside, and you get the SIM ejector tool. And there's a coupon code worth ₹300. You can redeem that code by buying stuff on oneplus.net. There's official website, so you can use this coupon code to buy a case or something, earphone. So that's a good thing. And the next thing in the box is the charger that OnePlus says it's the dash charger. It's a USB Type-C port as seen in the OnePlus 3. And OnePlus claims that this charger can charge your phone to 60% in just 30 minutes. So that's a good thing. Also, so let's get back to the phone. And as the previous OnePlus 3, this phone feels premium and solid in hand. It's cold at the back and it's aluminium body. So let's peel off the plastic. And you can see there a screen guard pre-applied on the phone, which is a good thing. So let me give you a specifications overview till the time the phone boots up. As you can see, I have set up the device and also the fingerprint scanner. So to wake the device, you need to tap on the scanner. It's an active scanner. It can wake up the device from sleep and it's very quick. Also, let's go to the settings. And you can see it's having 6GB of RAM and 64GB of onboard storage and running on the Android M Marshmallow. OnePlus said that this device will be getting the Nougat update soon, maybe in the upcoming weeks. So let me show you the camera interface. The camera interface is same as the previous OnePlus 3. You got the HQ and HDR mode. So let me take a picture. You got the tap to focus, and the shutter response is very quick. Just need to tap. The camera is again same as the OnePlus 3 and its picture quality is very good. Also, it's a f2.0 aperture, so you can see the slight bokeh effect behind the object. So it's a good device for OnePlus, just a new color, the specifications remains the same.
So that's it for the video. If you like the video, hit the like button and share it.
And don't forget to subscribe to our channel to stay tuned to more tech news and updates.
Thanks for watching.